Yo, why? Do you think you know me?
Bill from RC News, he is a fucking fag. He's always trying to get on top of Scotty's bag. I don't know why he likes the smell of ass so much. I was walking down the street, listen to a rhyme with a funky dope beat. I saw a girl that I'd like to meet. My God, was that girl so sweet? She had long brown hair, long blonde hair, long red hair. I didn't really care. It didn't really matter what the girl was doing, cause I wanted to stop fucking screwing. I'm the man, yes I am. I can't help but say it's true. And everybody in the world, yes, they love the cue. I can't help but sing and smile, that's just what I do. Laughing and just rapping, doing it all for you. Then you really might know what Scotty likes. He likes watching midget porn with a couple of dykes. He got a donkey on top of a trike. It didn't really matter if you sighed.
I was.
You gotta stop laughing while I'm trying to sing my fucking damn song. You stop fucking laughing and it makes me fuck up all night long. She's in a chair. Alright, RC News, I'm back. The Mighty Q. Squirrel's a fag, I heard squirrel likes butts. What else would squirrel like? Oh yeah, nuts. I seen your videos, yeah, they suck. You're just sitting there, I said, what the fuck?
Upload this. Homeland Security, buddy, we're just checking you out.
Gotta jazz it up, you gotta make it flow. You gotta be like, more like Stella, he's a bro. A badass, have some fucking balls. Not just in your fucking mouth, y'all. You fucking whack-ass redneck little bitch. I bet you're on the corner sucking dick. Ow! How about you getting money to fund your video? I bet you treat your fucking wife like she's a hoe. Oh no! I better slow down, I don't wanna go there. You might start hating me, but man, I don't really care. So fuck off and don't like me, cause I don't really give a fuck. I'm not spiteful. I do the right thing when I do. And it don't really matter. Hey, squirrel, fuck you!
Perfect.
Yeah, perfect. Sorry, man, Stella made me do it. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Proper C. CBC, you should be so lucky to have me. Canada, I love you. I always will.